Welcome back to another quick tutorial. Today I'm going to show you how to fix the frustrating Clock Watchdog Timeout blue screen error on your Windows PC. It's a common issue, but we will tackle it step by step. No rush, just results. Let's get right into it. This error usually means your computer is struggling to communicate with your CPU. It could be hardware related, like a faulty CPU, but that's rare and not our focus today. Instead, we're diving into software fixes that can solve this without breaking a sweat. Ready? Here's the plan. First, let's check your drivers with a handy tool. Open the search menu on your Windows PC, click the magnifying glass, and type Verifier. When it pops up, launch it. If you get a user account control prompt, hit Yes. Now, you will see the Driver Verifier Manager. Let's create standard settings. This is a safe default option. Then click Next. On the next screen, choose Select Driver Names from a list and hit Next again. Give it a second to load. Here's where it gets interesting. You'll see a list of drivers. Click the Provider column to sort them in ascending order. It makes spotting unusual ones easier. Look for drivers that are not from Microsoft or Intel. Those random unknown ones could be troublemakers. Check their boxes, then click Finish. You will get a prompt to restart. Click OK and reboot your PC. This step tells Windows to keep an eye on those drivers for us. Once your PC is back on, let's dig deeper. Open the search menu again and type Verifier. Open it and wait for it to load. Then select Display Information about the currently verified drivers. Click Next. Now you'll see details about the drivers we flagged. Focus on fault injection. If it says failed, it should be zero if everything is fine. But in my case, it's not. That driver is causing the crash. Take note of its name. It might be something like xyz.sys. Now let's fix it. Head to Device Manager, search for it in the menu, and open it. Look under System Devices or Network Adapters for anything matching that driver name. Right-click it, choose Uninstall Device, and restart your PC. If you're unsure what it is, Google the driver name for clues. Maybe it's an old printer or VPN software. You might need to download a fresh version from the manufacturer's site. For now, removing it should stop the crashes. Still seeing the blue screen, it could be something else like an outdated driver or antivirus conflicts. Go back to Verifier, pick Delete Existing Settings, hit Finish and Restart to reset everything. Then update all your drivers via Device Manager or your PC manufacturer's website. You could also temporarily disable your antivirus to test if it's interfering. Don't worry, we'll turn it back on afterward. If nothing works, this is the time to call your ISP or a tech expert. It might be a deeper issue. That's the full rundown, folks. We've covered the basics to fix the Clock Watchdog Timeout error. If this helped you dodge a blue screen, hit that like button, share it with your friends, and subscribe for more tech fixes. Catch you in the next one. Stay crash free.